Hey, what's going on, everybody? How we all doing out there? Oh, yeah. So, I guess a little bit of backstory. So, I owned a physical copy of Pokémon Sapphire. Later, I had one of Ruby. And I don't think I had one of Emerald. But the point I'm trying to get at is I have played these games, but I haven't beaten one yet. I've played all three of the Gen 3 games up to a point, and for one reason or another, I just stopped playing, probably because I had a whole lot of grinding in front of me and I never felt like doing it. Well, I've kind of been thinking about starting some kind of RPG as well, so here we go. In the works for a little bit. I've been keeping Pokemon waiting. But world of Pokemon. Birch. I get it. This guy is crazy. He rides around on his own tail. Can you imagine? What a world. And I'm playing Pokémon Ruby out of all the Gen 3 ones is it's the one I've played the least of. Sapphire was the first one I had, and then Emerald was the one I played on emulator. Maybe not years later, but at least a couple. Good thing these things can't speak English. Oh, so we'd all be fucked. Get out of here. Play my GameCube. Hell yeah. Oh, baby. No, that's a GameCube controller. That's not a Game Boy Advance. Set a clock. Oh, it's gonna be faster if I go this way. We'll see how accurate this stays. At that point, I decided to just stop moving and never get a Pokemon and be a loser. This isn't the right next door. Oh yeah. Hello. Oh yeah? Oh. Well. I'm not doing this. Okay. That was spooky. He just started walking up and down the stairs. I'm gonna play her GameCube. She's also got a Game Boy Advance that looks mysteriously like a GameCube controller. Yo, what's up, honey? Good to meet you too. Hoping I'd be nice. Well, better start cleaning up my act. Catch you later. It was the one thing I did like about this. It had more of a friendly rivalry than the first gen did. Hello? He's not here. Ergo. What if that was my name? It would change, like, one sentence and make it less not funny. Hi there. Child is all head and glasses. Hi there. He's playing with his puppy. No. No. Yeah, that was the first one I took. In Sapphire. This one's actually pretty good. That's who I took in Emerald, I think. No, I took you in Emerald. Let's be real. But I have played with Torchic. And it is a good Pokemon. But let's be real here. There's a million reasons to choose this little guy. I don't think I set my options. Nice. Jumped by a Pokemon. Did he steal your wallet? Like an item. My kid May is... Like, I love that everyone keeps telling me where she is. Sure. Not paying attention to what anyone is saying, because I just want to play the game. Nope! Don't do this shit to me again, game. Hungry doors. Up is the direction we need to go. We were here already. Who the hell are you? Oh, she's saving. Yup. We'll keep that on. There we go. The Mart. Yeah, what do you have for me? Another puppy. Well, let's get in there. Yo, what's up? do this. Yeah, I get some. Well, I just kind of skimmed over that. It's probably the hottest meme I'm gonna get in this playthrough. I'll go through frame by frame and snag it. Don't worry about it. Hello? Did they spray for... Okay. Oh boy, these things. Play the stat game with me. See? And play that game against Mudkip. He knows better. Hi there. A Pokédex. That's a Pokéball. Finally. I'll catch them with Pokéballs. Are we done? Delightful. Can now catch a single Pokemon. I did. That's a Pokemon. Oh, thank you, Mom. You know, Marunan shoes. I'll be sure to do that. Get him, honey! Oh, I'm so fast now. Mud slap. What a great move. Oh, he moved. Trample, trample. Hmm. right? Oh, don't go down this road with me, Zigzagoon. Don't go down this road with me. Not end well. Hit him again with it. There we go. I mean, you can prolong the inevitable. Oh my god, he actually hit me for 6 damage. After all that. Ding. What's up, dude? Bug Pokemon. Oh boy. Oh. Know what the strategy is. What did it not? No, whatever. The strategy now is just hit him. Oh, he's gonna do it to me. That was the worst stat for him to go after. I'm a big boy, I'm level 8. Look at me go. Let's try it again. Yeah, it didn't lower his accuracy. Oh well. Let's just feed Mudkip these Wurmples and be on our way. It's the exact same fight. Oh, he's faster. Doesn't matter. Ding. It's a rule. Holy shit. Well, whatever. That's fine. It's a puppy! See how fine this is. Oh, that's fine. I mean, I do have potions. Just in case. But yeah, town is just right here. Ah! I can't go right. Sure, why not? Run. Mm-hmm. It's a bug. I don't really want this thing. So let's just give Mudkip lunch. Oh, come on now. Can't be serious now, Wurmple. Can't be serious. Fla-fla-fla-fla-choo. Both beginners. I mean... Yeah? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, about your level 5 dog. need a spatula for that one. I do want one of these. Of course. Of course. Well, let's see if we can't squish him. It's gonna be three round now. Three rounds of attacks, anyways. Ow. Oh no, I missed. He's pecking my eyes out and I can't see. Oh no. Why? No, why is this bird going after my eyes? Why is growl affecting my accuracy and not my attack? Oh, finally, water gun. Yeah, I bet so. Aw, yeah, orange berries. Pick some of those. And then replant one. Yes. Oh. Help me further my career. No. What kind of attitude is that for a young lady? Splash. Oh, here we go again. Alright, let's, that there, that there. And let's use it again. You've had two Zigzagoons. How do you have a career to speak of? Are you Team Rocket? Even then. Making sure that was an M and not just a very tall H. Oh yeah. Couple Pokeballs. Literally just a couple. What the fuck are those things so expensive for? I guess I do have like next to no money. Before I do anything else, get in here. Hello. Hiya.
Hiya.
Not the first thing I do, but this is Petalburg City's gem. Norman. Yo, what's up, Dad? I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. Let's go routes. Let's go routes. Let's go routes. Let's go routes. I'd laugh my ass off. Pull the ball out of the bag. Out of the ball bag. Attaboy. There you go. You have a route. What's going on, buddy? What we got? It's one of these things I do not want. Feed it to the Mudkip. Aha! Splash! Patches. Yep. Some arms. There we go. Boy. Nice. Which boy, Winston? With a dirty rat Pokemon. Come on now, kid. Like a Pomeranian raccoon. It looks like it's been sharpened. Big bang. Why couldn't I win? You're bad at Pokemon, that's why. Kick him in the shins a couple times. We'll be on our way. Alright, Spooky Woods. Argon. Yeah, buddy. Attaboy, my kid. Go, go, my bug Pokemon team. Got a thing or two to say about your bug Pokemon team, kid. One of them's Water Gun. The other one's Water Gun, so. Oh god, he has a whole bunch of them. We're gonna deplete the ecosystem and my PP count for Water Gun. gonna get to level 12 off of this though. Attaboy, Wurmple. At least try to fight back, don't just debuff me. This guy caught nothing but the exact same thing over and over and over and over again. Heal. A wild bug. And it wasn't even a crit that time. I don't like their Pokemon though. Splash! Really fool. Come on, dude. Really? He hit me once with it. There we go. At least mine worked. That's 3 times in a row off of 1 sand attack, by the way. Craziness. I do have some nerve. But it's not for messing with Team Magma. You guys are big fuzzy pushovers. Oh, a great ball. Can't be wasting time. Hello. What's going on, dude? Bug Pokemon. That's what's going on. It's Japan. That's where all the bugs live. Water gun. Damn right, it's super effective. Get that thing out of my face. Big EXP gains. Going back for whatever that item is. Are you the first thing I've seen in here that's not a bug? The world may never know. What you be dancing at? Man, really? Like, every stat debuff is linked to accuracy as well. Every stat determines whether or not you hit. No, not my speed. Yeah, get out of here. Cherry berries. Yes. Small coins. Yes. Yes, I will. An arm there. Put an arm here. Another ordinary. Oh no! Everybody at the beginning of the game has one of these. Where they have wormholes. That one kid with the Mikado is like a breath of fresh air. Wow. That's as far away as she could have seen me from. No, it's a low tab. So water gun's not gonna be great against him. I could just tap him. Could just start murdering me. Kinda won these things at one point. There we go. Aha! Well, it's all over, folks. I'm going to be paralyzed forever. Yep. Totally. Totally paralyzed forever there. Let's clean up. Yeah, let's, what is this place? Flower shop? Yeah. Clean up. Menu. Boogie! Good. Grandma? Nice. Cherries. Cherry. Cherry. And the left. I don't really want to go up there yet. Excuse me, sir.
The Daunting Dolly?
Probably not the right voice to go with there, but... Well, his name's Ivan. Should be fine. Well. Hello there, sir. Pleased to meet your acquaintance. You don't say. I missed. You splashed around too much, and I missed. Pokemon up till now have been crap anyways. I haven't found any birds. Anything that looks like it wouldn't suck. What's up, dude? Thank you. I'm gonna need that. Message. I know I've mentioned it in the past, but we hope to see you again. We hope you get your Pokemon's ass kicked in battle. On balls. Awesome. Nope, just get me the F out of here. Maybe I should see if there's like... I know there's the one path out of Rustboro that's like at the top. Wondering if there's another. Yes, there's two out of the top. It's a bird! This is exactly what I was looking for. Oh, don't peck at my eyes. Mudslap. I can't hit him with Mudslap. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. I can't really tackle him again. Or use Water Gun. Thank you. Ah, well. Nice. Another bird? That's another bird. It's another boy! There we go, that should be good enough. Alright, bird. Get in my ball. Nice. First try. No. I don't need to give him an in-game nickname. It's just Bird. Can I give Bird Cut? It's probably for the best. Birds with knives are terrifying creatures. Mudkip sprite up there. Yop, 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 yop. Pretty good. And the one I've got on the bottom right is pretty good as well. Alright. So now I'm gonna go fatten up this bird. Oh, of course, I run into a bird in here. Stupid bird. Hopefully, and fatten up this bird on some nice juicy bugs. He will quickly join the ranks. I'm running into nothing but birds now. Why, bird? Why you do this to me? Wanted to talk to that guy's outfit again. Oh, baby. Let's lock off. Peck his eyes out. Oh, no. Bird, don't you do it. No, bird, you fool. It's all over for Bird. Nice. at least make sure Bird gets some experience. Nice try, Lazy. Hopefully he wakes up. If not, this bird is gonna make a fine lunch for somebody. There's no bugs in here anymore. I have a bird. They all know. Still asleep. Come on, bird. There we go. Peck his eyes out. Peck those beady little eyes out. Attack is very good, and I likes it. But I don't think I ever went off to the right. Hello. I will take your potion. Wormhole! Ah, come get some now, little guy. That's right. At some point, I'm gonna need to get, like, some kind of ground or rock or this thing, yes! Off it a bit, make sure it doesn't outright murder me. Okay, good. All I need to catch him. Nice crit, buddy. Pokeball! Go! Come on. Mushroom. Got him. Awesome. And a free Pokeball. Center, get everybody healed up. We're getting a little bit of a crew together. Got Mudkip, Bird, and Mushroom. There they are again. I'm not giving that guy my Shroomish. I don't give it good gosh darn. Or a good goddamn. Depends on how you feel on vulgarity. Clack, clack, clunk. Ba-ding. Where's that pop-up window? I didn't know. There it is. Get out of here. Right, quick attack. Nice crit. this early stage of the game, do not mind running into all these encounters. At some point, I will. Quick attack just goes down there now. Don't you growl at me. I am a bird. Oh-ho! Pretty bitch. Almost get some. Yeah, right in the eye. The full get some. Still looking to see if there's anything else in the pool here. Check his eyes out! Oh my god! Yeah, that Zigzagoon is missing his left eye now. It is now in my bird's beak. Level 10 bird. Thing outright. And Mudkip is... I can attack my partner, that's right. Inching. Absolute. Why would you not do that on the Mudkips? You're not making sense, Lotad. You're not using your brain. Then again, maybe you have that lily pad where your brain's supposed to be. Lotads do kind of have a dopey expression, too. Alright. Run away. It's a giant building. Hello? Oh. Kick the building a couple times, make sure it's sturdy. Anything. Hello? I mean, while you nail down certain things. It also depends on who you're cooking for. We could go on and on about this. But I won't. I go to this here gym. Yo! Winning advice. Expert advice. Roxanne. Type Pokemon. Well, as it happens, X-Spore. You have Absorb. Maybe I'll open with Shroomish. Depends on how I can navigate this place. I can just get all the way to her, but I'm gonna fight these little chumps, but I wanna head to the Pokemon Center first. Pokemon Center. Heal up my mans. Yet to find anything that I want that can cut. The running in puddles sound is really good. I approve. Slack off. I'd want to keep the slack off over the Makahita, personally. Also depends at what point in the game I'd be at. No! Alright, bird, do your thing. Do the other thing. Oh, yeah. Came back with his eye and your beak again. Thing. Level 12 bird. Teach you how strong my adorable Pokemon is. Oh my god, it's adorable. Let's peck its eyes out. Oh boy. It's gonna start getting fun. Yup. Here he goes. Bird? That was a very well-timed critical hit. I appreciate that. Hi there. Bug Pokemon, you say? Wow now. Bird, I know you just pecked something's eyes out, but it's time for dinner. Feeding time. Level 13 bird! Ooh, I want wing attack. Get rid of focus energy. All day. So we are about ready for mushrooms. Let's see here. Up there, I guess. I'm gonna do like that. Flying attacks over there. Speaking of flying attacks. Howdy. I'll just go over the top. Ooh, I should have put Mudkip back in front. Oh yeah. My guy. Take that over Growl for right now. Just because it could be interesting. And I'm not going to use it here. Especially because Boom Water Gun. I mean, there we go, dude. That's all you need. Use Geodude again. Not gonna use any of my other Pokemon. I could use Mushroom. But I kinda wanna keep Mudkip out in front as far as levels are concerned, just a little bit. I'm sure he and Bird are gonna get neck and neck at some point. Hi there. Prizes. Don't want the Whismers. But I'll beat all these things senseless. Level up my bird. How Pokeball. Doing attack. Nice. So there's not even anybody down here to talk to about possibly getting an HM or a TM. I forget if Rock Smash is a TM or an HM in this. One of them. Oh my god, all the Whismers. I think it's something besides a Whismer? Say a Geo dude. It's not on that time through. X special. Of course. Blow this thing out of the arena here. Let's get the scooting. Nice. Scared everything out of our path. Very much to rest my tired Pokemon. And then I'm gonna reorder them. It is now time for Mushroom. Won't be that long, I just want to get him up to level 10. Like up to level 8 would be good enough for me to start heading towards that gym. Ooh. Scratched me. I missed. It scratched me again! And it fell asleep. I made it fall asleep. So I really like Effect Spore, obviously. And this is one of the few times where I can say I like Gen 3 Sleep. Just, goes on forever, it seems. No, it just undid all of that work. How dare you. Woo! Level up and a third. No, it's a bug! Come on, mushroom. Good crit. It's time. Use a potion on the mushroom. That's not a euphemism. Ah. Stupid worm. Ooh, almost another one. So clever. But you're not. Dang. Stun Spore. Another one, Paul. Oh, come on now, Wurmple. Let's not be like this. Let's not be like this, Wurmple. Come on now, I know you don't mean it. Sister of Wurmple? Nice crit. Nice poison sting. I'm poisoned! Oh no. Oh no. I died. My mushroom, no. Bird will avenge you. Oh, bird likes to eat poisonous bugs. Boy, that looked delicious. Absolutely delicious. Up, 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 up. Yeah, of course, he's not going to attack me. He will not. See, even a level 4 Zigzagoon knows how to play against Bide. Probably the move that's gonna hit the high road first. Alright. Actually gonna make my first save right here. I'm gonna take myself a quick break. I'll be back in just a little bit. going right. I'm back. An item in the bag can be registered on select for convenience. I don't have anything there yet. So let's head all the way back up. This field of wormholes. Oh, you son of a bitch. Take a little bit of that, though. Come on, Shroomish, you got this. I believe in you! You need to believe harder. Yeah! Got it. God. Can't wait for Mushroom to learn, like, actually good moves. Zagoon! Stun Spore. Oh, you fool, you should have at least tried to hit me. Shroomish. Let's see if I can catch this one. Nice. Nice crit. Come on, Shroomish. Yeah, not gonna catch it. Not doing it. Yep, out of there. Wallop. There we go. Finally. Why does everyone keep poisoning my mushroom? Thank you. Silcoon. I will play this game. Challenge accepted. So the mushroom knows what he's doing. That's why I caught him. He's smarter than your average mushroom. I say that now. I'm sure he's gonna do something to let me down in the future. All my Pokemon do. It's inevitable. As many as you'll let me take legally. Alright, get me the hell out of here. Could go to the gym. Could. Very much could. Save right there again. How close is Mushroom to a level? Just leveled a little bit ago. Alright, well, let's head to the gym. Fight me! This should be fun. Get my HPs back. Yeah. Get those back. Get earned, fool. Level 10 mushroom. Leech Seed! Hell no. Open up the Leech Seed. And then absorb. Oh yeah, got some. Oof, level 11 mushroom. I will not change Pokemon. This is how we catch Mushroom up with the rest of the party. You jerk. How dare you evade my Leech Seed attempt? There you sir. Feed me your energy. Yes. Too good. Fight me. All you guys are punks. You just have Geodudes. You can't just have a Geodude. I must admit it. Good chance I'd be one of those guys. Just a random Pokemon trainer that just has a Jubilee. That health. Absorb. I want that health back. Immediately. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Get the ID bomb. Ding. Level 12 mushroom. Potential nothing, Junior. Whipped your ass. Hi there, Roxanne. New Pokemon and you're a gym leader. Oh, Leech Seed. Not faff about here. Did a little bit of work right there. Then hit the absorb. Defense curl can bite my butt. We're absorbing here, boys. There's the potion. Doesn't matter that. Absorb is gonna do big boy damage. Yep, and a crit. Wasn't sure if you could crit on that. Now I know. Dang, 13 mushroom. Nose pass. I will not change Pokemon. But he might change my Pokemon. Hit him with the absorb right off the bat. Let him know how serious we are. Well. You can play this game all night, nose pass. Will not last my PD count for absorb. And even if you do, I'll just start tackling you. Because it doesn't matter. Been seeded. Timely potion. Thankfully, he went first there. Get some health back. Hopefully enough to get by second time here. Okay. Okay, good. Got it. Good job, Mushroom. Single-handedly took down this entire gym. Level 14. He's caught up with Bird. Stone Badge. Huzzah. Rock throw. Rock tomb. want to take my goods. It's a bird! It's Mudkip, this bird. Water gun. Wow. Splish. That's what you get. It's a skitty! Kind of want. Thank you for growling, skitty. Oh no. Mudkip fell in love. Gain 69 experience. Alright, let's grab this cat. Save Pico. Don't you worry. You stop right there. I said you stop right there. Aw, yeah, here we go. It's a puppy. I'd... You fool! You double fool. Not my accuracy. Splash. Dang. Click. Yo, my Mudkips! Aha! He's so happy. Marsh dog. I have very seldom seen a happier looking Pokemon. Mudshot. Oh yeah. Get rid of Bide. Easy peasy. Give me a hard choice, please. Mm-hmm. loser. Nico! There we go. So proud of an old man, this bird. These stupid whispers! Get out of my face! Bah! Skitty. Wonder if Skitty can cut. Cat has claws. Why can't Cat cut? Hello. This dude gave me two great balls. To walk down to the end of this giant table. Guys are asking me to do a lot. Okay, Nav. Neat. Captain Stern. Shipyard and Slateport. Counting on me to go to Dooford Town and talk to Steven. Just in case I don't remember this later. It's empty. Why is it empty? Why isn't there a cheeseburger in the trash? Clunk clunk. That's the return route. Shortcut. I think I just need to go back a town or two to talk to Mr. Briny. Get him to sail me across the sea. Heal up my mans. Dude, why can't Kitty cut? It's May! Oh. Well, never mind then. Leave you to your business. Going back to town to talk to Mr. Brighton. I just said this. Whoop. 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 stop chasing that bird. There, now it's chasing you. Setting sail. Damn, we're here already. Who the fuck is Steven? What? No. Posterous lessons. Jim. It's the lights out, Jim. Yeah, God damn it. Steven. Thank you for this fabulous silk scarf. Raleigh. He sounds like he uses fighting type Pokemon. Could just give me the fishing rod, and all would be right in the world. This guy caught a jellyfish. Have fun eating one of those, bud. Da-da-da-ding. 15 bird. Get some. More get some. Adam. Oof. Oh no. Oh no. All right, we're good. Yes, I will change Pokemon. Go kitty. Yeah. Yeah, see? Start to tackle the fish. HP. Get out of here. Level up my cat. Well, at least I got some experience. There. It's Flash. Well, wait a minute, there's gotta be some manner of Pokemon in here. A Makuhita. I don't want one of these. Give me the old wing. The old wing in the mouth. Wing it right in there. Attaboy. Attaboyed. Come on. Do something that's like more like a rock. Rather than something that would punch a rock. There we go. That's a bit more like it. Nice crit. Alright, I think one more and I should be able to catch it. If Bird doesn't decide to go into business for himself. Alright, we're good. About to catch myself a Geodude. One of my favorite gen runs, just based off of look. Rock with big beefy Popeye arms? I will take. I will take. Finally. Let's not bother just giving him Rock Tomb. I'm sure he'll learn it in time.
Don't turn off the power.
Alright, let's head into the gym. Not see. Not my fault if you cry. Wow, what a chump. Lady, you are a chump. Taylor should use Wing Attack. Sweep away this stupid garlic-headed little scrapper. Yep.
I'll crush you.
Yeah, about that. You at least have three. If might make this interesting. Get your garlic hat out of here. Leave that for Wario. Level 17 bird? The bird has overtaken Marshtomp. Him out just cause. Or dumb. Mudshot. Get some. Oh no, not Leer. Anything but Leer. Then maybe tackle. Get a kid out of my face. So easily? I'm more worried about how you're being suspended in the air. Boy. Hanging out. Best buds here. Alright, Brawly. Nice pants. Hey, Chop. I have a bird. Oh, it's a beaver. It shall do you no good. Really, bruh? Got this crap. Wing attack. Sand attack. Wing attack. Dang. 18 bird. I haven't used Marshtomp on any of the gyms so far. I can see clearly now, the gimmick's gone. Knuckle badge! And what, pray tell, does TM8 do? Bulk up! I don't want bulk up. Who can use Flash? Yeah, meow. Growl. Geodude use Cut? Wow, dude, I really need someone that can use Cut. I'd like to at least get to Slateport for this session. That means we gotta head in here. We gotta find Steven. First, we have to find wild Pokemon. Oh, baby. mean, what are the odds? What are the odds? I just use a Pokeball. Get in there. Oh my god, the odds are 100%. I have Abra. One of my favorite Gen 1 Pokemon. As well as Geodude. Can cut. Well, at least we have him.
It's our Zubat!
Finally, we're running into Zubats. Alright. Let's teach this bat who's boss. Bird rules the sky. Get your flying rats out of here. Kitty, do your thing. Quick attack. Platinum in the face. Oh no. No, dude. Let me get one attack off, please. Thank you. Confusion has been very generous so far. Wing attack. The swinging wing attack. Even got my Pokeball back, the Geodude. Ready to just start jamming shit into the box. Get out of here. Yo, it's a Mawile. Fine, I want to control the amounts of damage that I'm doing. It's gonna hit me with something real big here in just a second. I know it. That. Don't kill him. Nice. Alright. We should be able to catch this Mawile. Wow. What a jerk. Try it again. Great ball. And there we have it. The first Pokemon for the box is the Mawile. sent to someone's PC. An Abara. Heck. See you, little guy. Must be like a really strong magnet back here. Can't get away. No escape. Yeah, get out of my face. Shot. Crit is super effective. A dead Mawile.
I found another stone.
Bring Marsh Top back out. Actually, bring Mushroom back. Bring Mushroom back out. And then I get stuck with the Zubats of the world. Fooled you. I'm a mushroom. I don't have ears. Feed me your energy. I'm crazy now. Leech Seed is doing more damage, fuck. There we go. Mushroom, do your thing. Hello there. Hi, Steven. Can you please take this letter from me? I've been carrying it, and it's starting to weigh a whole lot. What the fuck is in there?
Steel wearing!
You might even beat the game someday. That's what I think. Here it is, Pepe Le Pew.
It's another Zubat. Crazy. Oh no. Not being confused. Thank you. Ah, oh, you rotten rat bastard. Good boy, Shroomish. Good boy. Impressive.
That's just another Zubat.
Oh god. Alright, just gonna get him loot seated. My bird. Pokémon Center. Rest everybody up. Check my summons box. Someone else flash if absolutely necessary. Put the cat in there. Do not continue box operations. I have someone that can cut yet. Unbelievable. I thought Mawile would be able to cut that big yappy mouth. It's actually steel horns. Must just be completely for show. And Mawile is not dead. That's good. Alright, I've wrecked this place, Briny.
us go to Slateport. Maybe once I get up there. Nice. You'll never know. That low kicking me. You dirty cheater. Gonna kill him. The leech seed. 15 mushroom. You're the best. Could go for a third pop. Alright, Tuber Ricky. Got something to tell you about your rad ass Pokemon that you got here. Kicked sand in my eyes. What an absolute jackass. Blah. Headbutt right to the mushroom. This is where it's gonna start getting bad, folks. Bad for the Zigzagoon, that is. Get out of here, Tuber Ricky. Patience for you or your ilk. Southern Shipyard. Hello, who among you are Captain Stern? Once again, they're trusting a child to do the full grown-up person's job. We'll see how well this goes. Go ahead and save the game right outside a museum. So I know right where I'm supposed to go. that is going to do it for me tonight. Made a lot of progress really quick. Just around 2.5 hours. Got a full party. At least 3 of them are competently leveled. One of them's close, the rest of them need some work. But this is, it's definitely not going to be a short experience. I'm going to take my time with this. And there's definitely going to be some grinding sessions. So, that will be at a later time and a later date. Until then, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for Gotta Catch 'Em All. Well, I'm probably not going to be Gotta Catch 'Em All-ing. I'm pretty much just going to be catching what I want to use. Maybe there'll be some stuff that I'll catch just cause, but we'll have to see, won't we? Let's see, what the hell's coming up? Where's my mouse? Alright. So as I'm speaking, Eastern Time would tell me that it is Friday, September 14th, 12:25 a.m. I do have to work in the morning. This is why I'm cutting it a little early for me. But so, tomorrow, of course, I'm speaking as it is still Thursday to me. I don't... Calendars and computers and clocks can't tell me nothing, except for what I want to know. I'll quote Yosemite Sam here. I ain't no clock watcher. But anyways. Tomorrow we've got the Friday night Any% Super Metroid races on Speedruns Live. I'm not exactly sure what the featured race at 11 will be. Most likely something I will not be partaking in. I'm just going to be running Any%, presumably. I'll have to see. And in the meantime, thanks again for watching, everybody. See ya!